Hi, good afternoon. This is Samir. I'm the manager of sales with Anuvar Homes. Today we are here at the Freda Property Show, arranged by Hitech City. And yes, we are here to portray what all new projects that we have, and quite a couple of projects which are under construction. So in the Chusukunte last 15 years though, we have made around 25 projects which are in Alkapur Township. Now we have new projects which are coming up, which is one is in Miapur, one is in Kollur, and the other new project coming in Pocharam. So these are all high-rise towers. However, to say right now, I have three projects which are in Alkapur Township. One is Art of Living, which is a ground plus five. It's a semi-grade project. However, it has all the amenities like swimming pool, gym, function hall, children's play area, organic farming, and playhouse, barbecue, and all those things. After that, we have a project called Ramadi Towers, which is a 10 floors building. It has all the premium gated community features like your theater, you have crash, you have a swimming pool, you have a gymnasium. This is a 10 floor building in 4 acres with 370 flats. It's one of a kind of project where we have a lot of open area. And we have Anuvar Towers, which is another project. This is a 16 floor building. It will have 2 BHK and 3 BHK offerings. The 2 BHKs are 1296, 1365 true size, and 3 BHKs are starting from 1551 to 1874. So this is again is a high-rise gated community with all the features in terms of your amenities. And this is in constructed in 4.2 acres of land. We will start possessions for this in December 2023. Said so. Apart from this, we have a new project which is coming up in Kollur, which is in Telapur area. So there is a upcoming area where there are new high-rise towers coming up. So we are constructing the project in 9.3 acres, which is 36 floors. It will have around 1800 flats. 2 BHKs are of 1300, 3 BHKs start from 1500 to 2300 square feet approximately. So the possessions for this will start from 2025 June. So these are all our projects right now, and we are trying to have better coverage with new clients who are coming in to see what meets their requirement, and we are here to help them out and offer what to the best that we have. Thanks a lot. Have a good day.